Zed here, and today I'm gonna teach you some quick facts about Pen Tool SAI. See here, the icon. Okay, so the Pen Tool SAI is one of the basic software that the artists use for making, for creating artworks and making comics, things like that. And since it's relatively easier than the Photoshop, so many beginners and art students choose this for practicing and making art. Now, let's begin. Okay, here we can see the window of the Pen Tool SAI. This is a new canvas and it's an empty paper for you, and you can draw anything you want on this empty paper. And at this position, you can choose your pens and brushes, and you can choose your colors. And here you can make your new layers. Like this, make new layers, delete a new layer, and you can also make a layer mask here, like this, or delete it. And here you can zoom your picture, zoom it, or zoom out. And you can make the angles of your pictures, you see. And you can also choose the textures of the picture of the paper and the effects of the. Of the pictures on this layer, and the mode, the opacities as well. So now let's look at one of the finished work done by SAI. Here we are. Okay, so you can see that a finished work done by SAI means when it's a fine line scratch and the fine coloring. And in this work, we can see that here is over six layers the artist used for finish his work. And I'll show you the progress of making a complicated artwork in SAI one by one by showing the layers. Now I'm gonna hide in the color layers and show you guys the line scratch, since it's a very basic step for us to do. Okay, now what you're seeing is a scratch done by the artist before, and in this step, the artist can decides where the people and the stuffs are in this picture, and it can also give them inspirations of their work. And after you've done your scratch, you can start making the line scratch like this. This is a finished one. A fine line scratch means using the thin lines to make a closed picture. By coloring the picture, you can use the pen and brushes here, and you can also choose. You can also make your textures and the brush shape and the size density here, and you can make different effects and the textures on the pens as well. So you can see that the coloring part is very different and difficult. My suggestion to the beginners is that if you want to know how to color well, you should find some teaching videos or find someone who can teach you for this part. After you finish the coloring part, you can give your pictures on effects like this. See, you can add the filters here, and you can also give it a color and choose a mode and opacities. Can also be helpful for making your art work finer. And this is finished one. So if you have any confusions about the Pentool SAI, you can watch my videos, you can watch my follow videos or ask me in my blog, and I will give you feedbacks. Thanks for watching.